Mason 17 hits, every starter with a knock tonight. Was it just a matter of time, do you feel like, for this club, for the bats to get rolling?
I think so. Really all it takes is just one hit, you know, to get this team rolling, and that's what it took tonight, and we got it done.
I know you've told us before you don't really care where you hit in the lineup, but what's it like hitting behind a guy like Zobrist and just some of the advantages for you?
It's awesome. He's a great guy. He has a great approach to the plate, and it also gets me prepared for my at-bat, especially going against a lefty. So he bats right-handed, and I bat right-handed. So I kind of get a look of what they're trying to do to me. So I have a lot of advantages.
Well, I know you're also a guy who really appreciates good defense. What are your early thoughts on Almora out there in center field? I mean, another diving snag tonight. He's showing off his growth out there, isn't he?
He's phenomenal. I've been watching him play for a while, and I'm just happy to see it happen up on the big stage.